Yeah. What's up, my people? Mavo on the beat, kama kawaida, kama uji unajifanya wewe na ni, sawa? Yeah, so, as you know, mkiniona hapa, I'm here to give a review or a tutorial, whatever you choose to call it, of another hit song, another banger. Yeah, so this time, guess what? Nataka kuonyesha how I made the song, Kalale. By is the wild Willis Raburu. I'll see you this one here. So go through na mimi. I hope you learn something. I hope you'll enjoy this, okay?
It's the wild Willis.
Bazu.
Mavo, get
Bombo.
Kalale. Kalale.
Kalale.
Ini lazmo tamat kwa kalenda Yama master majima bazenga Naka fala na beef na kalenda Naka kawa mivunja agenda Sibisha nangi squeezy niko busy Labda kari beza Bentley na mabigi Hakunanga mtane za kula baridi Mutakila esto jiji nina bibi
Say what? Kalale Kalale, bombo. Hiyo ni hit song. Forever, yani, hiyo haiwezi fade. So, kwa this track, I'll start by telling you what nilianza nayo. I think I started by making a lead instrument. Yeah, hii pia nilianza na lead instrument. It's from Logic Pro. Inaitwaje vocal box. Kituka hiyo, vocal box or vox box. Yeah, this is what I started with. Yeah, ni simple sana. Hiyo ndo nilitumia, yeah, Logic actually. Yeah, and then after that, I think the next thing nilicreate ni some orchestral voice, huh? This one. That one. That simple. So we combine that one and the first lead instrument. This is what we have. Just like that. Evo too. Yeah, so what I always do with most of my tracks, if I choose to begin with the strings, I have to create a groove first. Once I get the groove, then I go back to the drum, you know, the drum pattern, okay? So after I got that groove, nikaenda, sasa nikaunda snare, okay? So for my snares, kwa hii song, nime combine a few snares, think na clap flani. So there's a snare of mine, niko kwa some of my packs, naita dirty clap, juu inakuanga strong yani, okay? This one. So it's a simple pattern too. That one. A simple pattern, very simple pattern. So kwa intro hapo nili filter kidogo so that isi sound kama vile iko kwa chorus. So nili filter, if you know what filtering is, okay? Nili cut the high end. So it sounds like this. Yeah, so ina sound nika imefungana, alafu inafunguka pole pole. Yeah, that is what we call filtering, okay? Then next, nika combine, nili layer na some other hi-hat, okay? This one. You see? Just like that. And then if you realize kwa my hi-hats, katikati na dribble kidogo. That cut. Okay? Like that. Mm-hmm. That one. So, hizo ndio some, you know, sweetness unaongeza kidogo. So if you ukicheza that one with the lead instrument na the groove yenye liliunda, you have this. You see? So that's the main thing. The beat already ina come through. And then I think after that, niliunda, there's like a synth I played. Eh? This one. That one. Iyo sasa ni kuongeza sasa, you know, ipatie some room and all that. Iyo yenye na sound hora hivi. Okay? So if you combine, yeah, you see, and then at that point the intro almost iko ready. Sasa ni kuongeza tu maybe utamu moja moja, then I played, I think, some this one hivyo tu kuleta some vibe na ka kwaito kwaito hivi kidogo ki South African hivi kidogo na combine tu kidogo. Hivyo tu. So ki combine hizo zote, this is what we have. Minus the bass, okay? So you realize ukicheza zikiwa zote utasikia kila kitu kiwa keen. Hakuna kitu ina compete another one na nini. Hiyo sasa inakuja kwa balancing na mixing and all that, okay? Yeah, so after hizo there's something ina huwa most DJs wameniuliza hiyo kitu inakuanga nini. Some breakbeat huwa inatumikanga kwa ma house sana, okay? Some sample nilitumia this one, okay? Hiyo. Okay, kukuleta hiyo climax. Yeah, so ukicheza nazo pamoja, this is what we have. Yeah, so that is what nilitumia pia kama role yangu. Yeah, alafu sasa nikacheza the bassline. Bass nilitumia 808 bass. I have an 808 sample yenye nimejiundia. That is what nilitumia. Lazima ukuwe na headphone ama good speakers ndio uweze kufeel hiyo bassline. Hiyo. That's the bassline. So the intro combined. Just like that, and then we go to the first four bars before the chorus, part of the chorus he come in. I think at that point sasa nilianza kuongeza sasa snares. Niliongeza snares zingine sasa. So that's the clap. Then nikaongeza this snare, this one. Some ka dancehall vibe easy. Then I combine with this one. Then another third snare. But sasa you have to balance them so well zisi compete. Zisi sound kama. They're supposed to sound like one thing. Okay? So, just like that. Just like that. And then nikaongeza some percussions kidogo. Some samples of percussion. Hear that? Hivo tu. That's simple. That's my drum work. Okay? Hivo. Just like that. Alafu sasa nikieka na kicks, nikiongeza kick yangu. Of course mnajua kick lazima niekange, nipige kick mzito. No, lazima nikaze kick vizuri. So I have my kicks. Easy packs ni zangu zenye nimejiundia from other samples and all that. Just like I said in the other video, na compile that, you know, the old pack, my old drum pack, okay? Sijui hata nitaitaje hiyo pack, but it's getting ready. Yeah, so this is the drum line peke yake ni hivi. So if you listen to that, una feel it's very heavy. It's very heavy, okay? So that enough ni groove tu yenyewe. So ukicheza with these other ones, this is what we have.
Mavo on the beat.
Just like that, just like that. And then, oh yeah, at the beginning of that your bar next, I used a clap, you know. That. Then the clap iko tu na delay na reverb, okay? So delay una set according to tempo ya your track. Remember last time I said you have to set your BPM kwanza, okay? Yeah, so this song iko na BPM of 98. So delay pia you set iendanishe na the tempo of the song. So that's it. So ikianguka hapo inanguka ikiwa heavy, okay? So nasikia. Yeah. So that's what I did for that bar. So when you come to the chorus, part of the chorus, this is what we have. I added some orchestral heat. Kama hizo zinakuanga kwa reso hizo. So that one. Kuongeza hiyo ilete hiyo impact, hiyo moment, unaona hiyo heaviness. So we have that. So if you play that and then the kalimba yenye nilicheza in the intro. That one. Uh-huh. And then we have that orchestral, the cello instrument. You see? Uh-huh. And then nika combine na some brass near logic. This one near logic inaitwa unlikely brass. Let me play it solo so that you listen to it. This one. That one. So, and then you remember in the intro, nilikuwa nimecheza some synth, that kahora synth. So if you play this one and the other one, inaendelea kujaza track, ina create some, you know, big room. So that's what we have. So you see, kama realize every instrument lazima I blend na another. So ukiongeza instrument, make sure ni kitu ina blend. They are not supposed to fight for attention. They are not supposed to clash in terms of notes and everything, okay? It has to be very musical. So if you play the heat, the kalimba, and those other two, this is what we have. Nah. And then the cello. We have the cello. If we add the snares. Very nice, yani groove already is there. And then at that point nilicheza a different bass line. Bass ina tembea. I like a walking bass, you know, it create when I create your moment, mtu ana feel to a bounce even if you're sitting down. So my bass line, which I used the 808, ina go hivi. That dropping bass, dropping 808, kama wine and coach, you know, that kind of Jamaican flavor, okay? Or mamumba tone mostly, zinakuangana that kind of flavor. You see? Just like that. So kicheza bass with the other instruments, bila the drum line, you can still dance to it. So this is what we'll have. Then if we add the snares, just like that, and then hapo there's something why inacheza hapo sijika huwa mnaisikia some chant, this one, that one. As you all know, me, beats zangu, I love such kind of things. I think most of my beats, lazima utasikia chant mahali or some funny, you know, vocal runs, okay? So, hapa in this song, I used this one. Okay? Just like that. So, kicheza na the strings. You see? Just like that. Vitu simple ka hizo. And then in the next bar, I think what I changed, I removed some of the instruments. Where Rekles anasema this.
Nangi squeezy, niko busy. Labda kani beza Bentley na mabigi.
At that point, what nili change, nilitoa instruments zingine. Then sasa hiyo vocal box, nikacheza differently. So this is what I heard. Na hii mnasikianga sana ndani ya hiyo song. It's the main lead instrument, okay? Remember yenye nilicheza in the intro ilikuwa ina sound hivi. I did is I filtered the instrument. So when I come to the main part of the song, nimeicheza sasa without the filter. Okay? Nimei mix too, I nikakata the lows. Lazima ukate EQing and everything, hizo ziko kwa mixing. Okay. So this is what we have. Then, just like that. Yeah, so after that, majorly, I think you know, those are the main parts of the beat. The rest ni arrangement too. As nimesema, hiyo ndilikuwa the main lead instrument kwa this track, okay? And then the rest sasa ni arrangement. Chorus majorly, ikifika kwa kuna kipre-chorus hapo. Here.
Kalale.
So what I did is nilitoa kicks, nikatoa hizo percussions, nikatoa bassline, nikatoa some of the claps, nikabaki tu na a few snares, okay? Then sasa nikaeka ile that uprising effect, that ka EDM kind of that one. Hiyo ndo nilieka hapo before tuingie kwa main chorus. So nikicheza main chorus ndio hizi instruments iko nazo ni hizi. Sasa niko na every other thing, you can hear that orchestral hit, hiyo ya kiresore, so hiyo ding, you can hear it there. 808, all the snares sasa ziko hapo, but sasa you have to do your balancing so well, because that's the end product. Then your kick, mimi kick lazima yani kick yako ipige vizuri, okay? Kiki yangu, this is my kick. Okay? Yeah, ukisikia, yani it's very heavy. Very heavy kick. Imetaiteniwa vizuri. Imekazwa, yani. Lazimu ukaze kick, usibembeleze kick, bro. So, kicheza all my drum line. Na the chants. Plus the hi-hats. This is what I have, eh? So you see, everything is playing, but unaweza sikiza kila kitu. Nothing is competing any other thing. Then when I even introduce the bass, this is the bass, the 808. Itakuwa bado heavy, but you can still hear everything and all that, okay? Yeah. So that's the drum line plus the bass line, okay? So majorly kwa chorus, ukicheza all those instruments, this is what we have. Okay. Yeah, so that is what we have there majorly. And then I think another main thing kwa arrangement, kwa the first verse, let me play the first verse here. Yeah, Breeder. This is what we have.
Papa Fadela came back in a kuchenge statue. No such in Dula engine on a jot for five. Tuko up then a ticket bogiote my crew. My silver does Mejja kama Manchester blue. Came the liquina fanya gani dos daro. Papa God soon you nisha ganji kama flapo. Nia di sema figa makoma na maziro. Very soon it's a bidi niki songa niki prado. Fan after fan kwa chupa waki kam. Na maliki wasafi ongezebe ya bita. Wasoro.
So, Apple, what I did, nearly create two breaks. Sasa after washaeka vocals, you know, after the vocals ziko done, that's when I play with my beats sasa. So hizo places zenye anaeka hiyo energy, wacha ikaa na break pia na beat, so that I create that, you know, that moment. Hata for performance purposes, msanii akiperform anaweza, you know, move nayo for dancers and all that. So what I did ni nilikuwa na create breaks, after every two bars, natoa some kicks and snares. After every two bars natoa, okay? Nacheza na words zake.
Prado, fan after fan kwa chukua wakikam. Na maliki wasafi ongeza bei ya bidhaa.
kero kuwa punish kupepea kaki flag no kizidi kulegeza ndo take your madam.
See, yani kuna vibe, you can just dance to the beat even when you're seated. You'll just, my beats, you will always dance. Whether upende, usipende. Usipo dance pia, you know, ni vile tu atuwezi kuona, lakini najua kama siko una dance, you know. Na manzi yako, ama usipo dance, demi yako ata dance. Yeah, so, kwa verse ya, yo verse next ya Mejja. Mejja, there's a way anapenda verses zake zikuwe arranged, ata beats zake. So what I did, ukirealize, verse yake ikiingia, inaingia tu ikiwa na punch bado. Iko na punch but less instruments in the first four bars. In the next four bars, na introduce something else. So the first four bars za Mejja, this is what I heard, eh? Ndiyo hii verse ya Mejja. Yeah, so Mejja kianza verse. What I did is nili automate words zake. What he said initially ni hivi. This is what he said.
Katugongi pesa ni upuzi. Nataka kuwa na shares kakuzi.
Okay. Alianza na kasibongi pesa ni upuzi. So what I did, nilienda nikakata hiyo word ka. Then I automated the word. So ikaingia na beat hivi. Kama nasikianga inaingianga hivi.
Katubongi.
Yeah, that kakakakaka. So, that kind of trap thing, okay? So, hakuna place wameandika ati hizi vitu inafaa tutumie tu kwa trap ama hip-hop. You can use it in any genre, okay? So, be creative. So, that's what I did na verse yake. Yeah, just like that. And then, nika automate the volume of that, hiyo automation, after ku automate hivo, na automate tena volume yake. So that yende ikipanda. So this is what we had.
Katubongi pesa ni.
So akiingia na beat inakani kama it's part of the instrumental, okay? So inaingia hivi.
Katubongi pesa ni upuzi. Nataka kuwa na shares kakuzi. Nijenge uko nyali. Ini nice nikikunywa sharubati.
Yeah, so the next bar after amemaliza four bars, what I did ni na create break before amalize hizo bars nne za kwanza. Okay? Na create break hapo before amalize. So that when he comes in again, in the next four bars again, aingie na punch. Okay?
Ini nice nikikunywa sharubati.
So nilitoa kicks na some snares. Okay? Then nazirudisha akirudi tena kwanza hiyo four bars ingine. Sawa?
Ini nice nikikunywa sharubati.
So tukiingia hiyo baingine na introduce sasa hii hiyo hit ya reso, this one. Okay, arudi na punch, that hit. Okay, nikarudisha hiyo, nikarudisha ile cello. Okay, na all kicks and snares, sawa.
Ukirushwa manzi kalale,
come. Just like that. And then the last bars, the last four bars, because alifanya 12, the last four pia lazima ni sound ime change. But sasa the thing ni sound ime change, but hiyo energy isipote. When you do that with Mejja's beats, mtapatana. Energy isipote, cause he is a performer. So anataka kitu, yani akienda kuperform, hata haita mkatiza hiyo energy. Sawa. So this is what we have in the last four bars.
Beats na mabazu. Sipende chali yamewekwa. Unalipiwa nyumba rwaka. Kalale. Wanaumwa kiongea. Kalale. Okwankwa.
Yeah, so these are the last four bars Mejja. So the last four bars, what I did is niliongeza tu the lead instrument yenye nime filter, then nika maintain the cello and every other instrument. Okay, every other instrument yenye ilikuwa hapo na the kicks pia nikarudisha sasa zote to maintain hiyo energy. Okay, yeah, so
sipendi chali ya mep.
So what iko hapo different ni hito. Just like that. Hiyo ndio inamaliza hiyo bar. Then we go back to the chorus. So majorly those are the main things. Kwa verse ya Ssaru pia inaanza tu ikiwa heavy. Kwa sasa zingine pia mi arrange according to vile msanii ameanza verse. So akianza na punch na ianzisha tu ikiwa na punch. So what I did, vile Ssaru anaanza this one.
Kanikomboka wasibishani na wale afubuda.
So nili create two break. Kanikomboka then nikatoa other kicks, then nika yani ku create your feel, hiyo feeling ya mse asiboeke. You make sure your beat isikuwe monotonous. Usituweke tu loop hapo alafu sasa unacheza au nini nini ati juu. Then unapatia msanii. Please kuwa creative bana. Sikuwe monotonous. Tuchoshe masikio. So what I did, part yake akiingia nika create break, nikatoa some kicks, then inarudi tena na punch. Yeah, actually kulikuwa na breaks kama mbili tatu hivi. Yeah. So
kanikomboka wasibishani na wale afubuda kwa game, mimi ndo uchezanga malali. Na kuja solo nye mkikujanga wanane, na ukileta usoro na kupiganga mabare. Wewe kalali hapa mkwa watu wakali, juna tafuta waniko hapa na pale.
Majorly ni hivo tu, all those other instruments. So the thing tu ni kutoa zingine, unarudisha zingine according to the way you'll feel it. Okay, that is what I did hapo. Then akimaliza verse, nika create break, nimalize na energy amemaliza nayo. So nilicheza na kicks hapo. Yeah. So na break according to words zake vila na nini hizo words. So just like that, then tunarudi kwa chorus. And then generally after chorus kuna instrumental hapo mwisho.
I will name the wild, wild Willis. Thank you so much for attending this song.
Yeah, so kwa hiyo outro ni instrumental tu. What I did, nili change to bassline. Bassline sasa ilikuwa inaenda hivi. Iko na sub, okay? Moja moja tu. Just like that. Yeah, inakuanga very heavy. The low, you know, low octaves za hizo notes. Yeah, so majorly, that's generally how nili create beat. So the thing ni ukisha pata groove. The most important thing is create a groove. Learn to get a groove. Without a groove, wezi unda beat. So create kwanza groove. Sometimes some of the beats, I don't even begin with the instruments, the strings. I begin with the drum line. So when I depend na the vibe nataka, vibe niko nayo that day. For this one nilianza na an instrument, nikaanza na hiyo. Hiyo tu ikanipatia vibe ya the whole track, okay? Then nika, you know, tumia Rekles kama kawaida aka come through manze na chorus moto. The rest wakakuja same day tukapiga verses and it was done manze. So that's how I created Kalale by Willis Raburu, BreederLw mwenyewe, Rekles, Ssaru na Mejja Okwonkwo mwenyewe. Okay, so that's generally the breakdown. I hope you enjoy na melan kitu. Don't forget to subscribe manze, mcomment hapo chini, finye hiyo notification bell, okay? Mlike kabisa, msi assume manze jo. And then also tell me hapo chini mnataka ni release gani next, which one do you want me to, you know, show how I created it. I will definitely show you how I created it, okay? So thank you so much. Mavo Onthe Beat kama kawaida, Black Market Records, okay? Bombo Clat.
Wild, wild Willis
Bazu.
Mavo,
nimebaki ni kuchengia statue. Musache ndula inje na unajot kwa faipu. Tuko update na tike mbogi yote my crew. Na silver ndo zmeja kama Manchester Blue. Kem ndo liku nafanya gani dos daro. Papa God suni unishe janji kama flako. Ni adisema figa makoma na maziro. Very soon itabidi nikisonga nikiprado. Fan after fan kwa chukwa wati kam. Na mali kiwa safi ungezebe ya bita. Wasoro kuwa punish kukepia kaki flat. No kisidi kulegeza ndo datekio madame.
Kem what a go. What am I miss? Mr. Sigane, I decide it. What a guane, what about it? If no man gonna die with Kalale. Ati Kalale. Hey, Ati Ati Nini Kalale. Kalale. Hey.
Katugongi pesa ni upuzi.